let my brother go!
No need to shout, young lady.
This man helped me, Arabella. I was injured and he healed me and gave me food.
Sorry, my lady. I didn't mean to frighten you. I wish you no evil. The shipwreck you survived was not an accident. Dark forces caused that storm, but they didn't mean to sink the ship. Your brother Damien is no mere boy. Evil people want to get their hands on him. That's why I tried to save him. Take Damien and leave. The girl and the old man are nearly dead already. They tracked us down. They're smarter than I thought. You must save your brother. He was taken to the Grim Castle. You can get there by river if you fix the boat. I'm afraid I can't help you in this condition, but perhaps these will be useful. mistress is keeping Davian in the throne room. Don't you dare go in there. Let's go.
Chamberlain ruled over the vampire covens with an iron will. Not all were happy. His sister Alessandra sought for many years to seize power from him. When Chamberlain's son Damien was born, the child absorbed the power of the coven. Alessandra realized the time had come to act. She devised a plan based on ancient blood magic. Visitor in so long, especially a visitor such as yourself, daughter of Chamberlain, the leader of the vampires. Your Aunt Alessandra is planning to use Damien's power to overthrow your father. As the main counselor, I tried to make her see reason, but she wouldn't listen. She imprisoned me here. Stop her before it's too late. This will help you get into the throne room where she's keeping your brother.